If we want to create more affordable housing, we can't just talk about it. We need to build it in neighborhoods across New York City. But now special interests are pushing a deceptive wage proposal that would stop builders from hiring local workers, severely restricting new affordable housing construction and denying thousands of families a place to call home. Tell your legislator to support local jobs and affordable housing for all New Yorkers.